Welcome back to Night Flight. Minneapolis, Minnesota is home of Scotch Tape, the Pillsbury Doughboy, and General Mills. Quick, name a rock star from Minneapolis. Okay, besides Prince.
I own controlling interest of every club in Seven Corners, except for the kids.
One of alternative rock's hottest acts from this cold northern city is Power Mad. Their metal-driven rhythms perked up David Lynch's Wild at Heart last year. For years, the kings of Minneapolis speed thrash have been Soul Asylum and their artistic forefathers, Husker Du. In 1988, guitarist Bob Mould moved to New York, where he wrote the first of two critically acclaimed albums as a solo artist. Of course, you didn't think we forgot the Replacements, did you? And don't miss Trip Shakespeare, Minneapolis' latest heartland heartthrobs. There I plan to live.